Welcome to Storyboard That. Creating a storyboard with Storyboard That is so easy and fun, you can practically do it in your sleep. After this video, you'll blossom into a real pro. Let's get started. To get started, we're going to create a story that will detail my daring adventure into the bunny planet. First, we should select a scene. The storyboard creator contains over 500 scenes that are divided up into categories like town, home, and school. For the first panel of my story, I will simply drag and drop a scene from the outdoor category to show me embarking on my quest to the bunny planet. Perfect! When you click on the edit scene option, you will be given options to modify the scene. In the case of this scene, you will have the power to transform the day into night or change the weather. Now, let's add a character into this scene. By clicking on the character tab, you'll be presented with over 800 characters to choose from, all of which are sorted into different categories. For my story, I'll choose one that looks a little like me. The first thing I'll do is color him with the color selector. There are many options for hair, eye, and skin color. Now that he's all colored, I can move on to posing him. We offer quick insta-poses like speaking, angry, and walking. Or, for more detailed posing, you can click on Edit Pose and manipulate the character more in depth. With just a few button clicks, you can tilt the head, change the expression, or move the arms and legs. To get a close-up of my character from the waist up, I'll click on the Crop tool and cut out the legs of my character. If you wish your image to be cropped at an angle or cut in a circular formation, simply click the crop options below. Since my character will be traveling to outer space, he'll need a prop rocket ship. Props and other images can be found by using the search bar above. There are millions of images to search for, so you can find the perfect item. You can also upload images from your computer by clicking the upload feature above. Storyboard That supports JPEGs, PNGs, GIFs, and bitmaps. I'm in need of a rocket, so I entered rocket into the search bar. This one is perfect. Let's drag and drop your desired object into the cell and adjust the size if needed. In the next cell, my character will be inside the rocket, looking out into the stars. To save time from searching for my character again, I'll simply copy the character from the first cell with the copy button. Now let's say my rocket ship has landed on the bunny planet. By viewing the options for this particular scene, you can actually modify it by removing the sky behind the window. To show the planet outside, just drag any scene you like into the cell and BAM! The surface of this planet is now outside. In my third and final cell, I want to show all the bunnies that are on this planet. By going into the character tab, there is an animal category. These little critters have a couple of poses to choose from when you click the image options button. Now I want my character to speak his feelings towards this strange planet. By clicking on the Textables tab above, you can drag and drop a speech or thought bubble. Inside the bubble, you can type whatever you like. When you are satisfied with your creation, you can save by clicking the Save button below. A save dialog will pop up and you can add your storyboard's title and description. I'm naming mine The Bunny Planet. And there you have it, folks. A completed storyboard saved to your account. What are you waiting for? Go out there and discover all that storyboard that has to offer, and create some amazing storyboards.